It's kind of weird how it was painted, but yeah. Oh, I guess there's times when you can view it. All right. Yeah, again, kind of a neat time to come when there's just a little bit of the fall leaves, but you still got a lot of the green leaves on the trees and everything else. It's kind of a neat time. Hello. I'll go this way first. These railings are sure weathered. Huh. Hoping this would tell me a little more, but I guess I'll just go this way. Meh. I guess I could do that, couldn't I? Yeah, I can do that. There. And you can always pause it to read that, so. What do we got here? All right. Interesting. How did that song get stuck in my head? Under the Sea. Little dip here. That's not, I mean, it's still strong. It didn't bend down when I stood on it. Huh. I would have expected. Oh, okay, there's something. It's a Sitka spruce. Okay. I expected there to be more people here. They were just the people that I saw when I was walking past that bench. I think there was one other car in the lot too, so I was just like, well, okay. I mean, it makes it nice for the video, but it's a nice park. Surprised there's not more people. Of course, maybe it's the mosquitoes. But it really is a beautiful time of the year to come here. What kind of flowers these are? What are these flowers called? I was looking at this sign. It's false lily of the valley. And so I'm not sure which ones it's talking about, but I was hoping there'd be something showing these flowers. So let's go to the Brook Lake viewpoint. Shall we? I should look around, shouldn't I? I mean, there's not really that much to see here, like this, but nice, I've had my fly open the whole time. Not like there was anyone to see it, but still. Yeah, I thought it felt a little more airy there than it should. See some things that look like they could be trails, but it's like, nope, nope, not at this park. Don't go off the trail. Be a good Harfoot, everyone. Stay on trail. Of course, I'm walking alone, right? So I broke that rule, right? Uh-oh, I'm banished. All right. You know, this one I could, it's paved in such a way I could take my mom here in a wheelchair. I could push her in a wheelchair here. Most of the parks I go to, I wouldn't have been able to do that, so. I'm just going this way just to show where it goes, so. Yep, yep. So, do, la, fa, mi, do, re. So, do, la, ti, do, re, do. All right. A little marshy right there. Marsha, Marsha, Marsha. All right. Here we go. Can't get that stupid song out of my head. I mean, the composer and lyricists certainly achieved their goal of something catchy. I don't know why that caught my eye, it just looks kind of neat. There's a short way to get to the exit, but let's go that other way. I mean, it's this way, but I mean, there is another fork. So many planes. So little time. Hello.
How are you?
I'm doing good. How about you?
Good. Just a quick question. We're missionaries, and we love to share the gospel of Jesus Christ.
Mm-hmm.
Is that something you'd be interested in?
No. Thank you, though. Thank you. You too. They were very nice, but no, I'm not interested in your religion, thanks. Here it is. Yeah, here it is. Where does this go? Does it end right here? Yeah. No. Okay, I was like, wait a minute. That would be weird. These are weird. I don't know what they're for. Yep, I don't know what those are for. Who knows, maybe I'm on the fast trail to the exit. I mean, going the wrong way on it, but let's see what happens up ahead. Oh, yeah. I guess that's it. So, all right. Well, we got to see the main trails in both directions, right? Okay, now I have Hershey is Great American Chocolate Bar jingle going through my head. Thank you. All right. Now there's one more little trail. This doesn't last that long, and it cuts off. At least that's what it was last time I was here. Okay. Yeah, this trail certainly is not wheelchair friendly, not in this section. The boardwalk was fine. Yep, there it is. The end of the trail. I'll go all the way to the sign. You can see that there's little bridges and stuff, but yep. There is something I have to do. And I'll be right back. Okay, well, now that I've done that, yeah, all the running water sounds and, yeah, it caught up with me. So, Sodo La Fa Mi Do Re. so do la ti do re do. C A L L A T T. I like this park a lot. May not be, you know, a bunch of the tiny little trails, the skinny trails, but it's still a nice place. I like it. I've gotten a little bit up by mosquitoes, but it's not too bad. Bunny. Man, can you imagine what a mess those boardwalks would be if people did go on them on bicycles? I mean, if it's empty, fine, but I mean, if there's people there. Well, I guess that about wraps it up. Thanks for watching.